Monero.
What are the characteristics of monerons?
Monero shapes.
Monerons are simple unicellular organisms. They don't have bodies. The shape of the cell varies according to the type of organism.
Extremities.
Some monerons have a tail that helps them move around. The others don't move. They stay in one place.
Nutrients.
Some monerons produce a substance that breeds the plant or animal. Mother, they are heterotrophs. This helps them to absorb nutrients. Other monerons make their own food. They are autotrophs.
Reproduction.
Most monerons reproduce by giving that is one cell because two separate cells.